I'm Lead Ali Connie with Action 7 News. Now, Santa Fe County Sheriff's deputies say they arrested a woman over the weekend at this intersection here of Airport Road and 599 after they say that she was driving recklessly, and when she finally stopped her car, she got out of it and started running down the street naked, yelling Jehovah. They finally caught up to her and arrested the woman for DWI and a list of other charges. We'll bring you more details tonight at 5.